brothers and sisters, God has a beautiful message to give you all. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him may not perish but have eternal life. This is John chapter 3 verse 16 and 17. Brothers and sisters, God conquered the entire world through love. God conquered his enemies through love. God conquered his own emotions and feelings through love. Brothers and sisters, today the Lord is telling us, we may believe in Christ, we may follow Christ, but how much do we go to love like Christ? 1 Corinthians chapter 11 verse 1 says, Paul says, follow my example the way I follow Christ. Today, brothers and sisters, let us go to follow Christ. Let us go to follow Christ the way he loved one another. That's why, brothers and sisters, let not our soul perish, but let our soul be renewed in Christ. God bless. Have a nice day.